Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
Indian Army will soon get its second batch for 72,000 US-built SIG 716 G2 assault rifles. The maker of the rifle, Sig Sauer, will complete the delivery by the end of this year. The first order for 72,400 rifles was placed in February 2019. The purchase of these rifles will cost around 780 crore rupees and is a part of a larger plan to improve the capabilities of the infantry units of the army. The army is currently equipping soldiers involved in counter-interagency with SIG 716 rifles. Aimed at replacing the INSAS rifles designed and built in India, the 7.62 into 51 mm SIG 716 comes with a 16-inch barrel, modular lock handguard and a 6-position telescoping stock. To build this platform, the maker has taken features of SIG 516 and applied them to a potent AR-based rifle chambered in 7.62 into 51 mm.